Alright, we're dealing with 2015 Bowman Chrome Jumbo.
Alright, let's see. Good old Jacques.
Oops. 20 minutes until our next action. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, or, you know, any various combination of those things. How you doing tonight, Frank? Good to see you. There's only eight boxes, so it's only two in any side. So I can only go top or bottom, basically. It's going, Frank, pretty decent. Slow tonight, but hoping that everything will pick up. Come forth and bless this rip. I need a super. Oh, look. Comes with a nice piece of styrofoam. I'll use that later for something. And I will use it for something. You got any good sales spotted out tomorrow, Frank? We'll find you another sealed X-Wing. That sucks. I may put it on the wall and throw the knife at it. Styrofoam. Oh my god, a blue Nick Gordon. A blue Nick Gordon. Psych. It's a advertisement. Butler. Austin Hedges rookie. Most of these people I don't know. Jairo Laborte. Perhaps. I mean, nice signature. Signed in 2011 as a free agent. Film Scouts updates, Alex Gonzalez. What else we got? That's Monty Tomas rookie. Brandon Finnegan rookie. Oh my god, another Nick Gordon. How crazy. Mark Appel. Mini. Well, it's not really mini. It should be called, I guess I'll call them skinnies. Oh, hi-oh! I'm taking this show on the road! Brandon Nemo. Corey Sager. Corey Sager's the one that got called up today. Sager. I heard on the radio. Good. Don't know who any of these people are. Oop. I see what appears to perhaps be gold. Jacques rookie. Matt Chapman gold refractor. Okay. So far, you got this guy. Jairo Laborte? Yario Laborte? No idea. Nice signature. Real nice signature, but I don't know who he is. Nemo updates. Mark Appel skinny card. Skinny card for the Astros. I like how the logo is like straight behind him. It looks pretty cool. Alex Gonzalez. Flip date. And a gold Matt Chapman refractor. 37 out of 50. For Matt Chapman. 37 out of 50. That's where we are so far. Jump right on this one. Jesse Winker. Updates. What's up, Mothership? What's in here? Prince Fielder. That is a big boy. There are many on top, so we'll just get this one out of the way. Miguel Sano. Twinkies. More updates. Hunter Dozier. Die cut action. Series next stat. Rusney Castillo. The stat is that he has a 409 on base average. Why is that not focusing properly? The die cuts are pretty cool. I mean, the design, from what I've seen so far, looks. The plain bone, of course, look the same, but like the inserts look, you know, well done. If you want a Walker. Cordell Prime. With a name like that, you know that it's that he's good. 378th overall pick. 378th overall pick. Who knew they had so many? Yes, Monty Tomas, Bowman Scouts updates. Preston Tucker, rookie. Chris Bryant, rookie card. Is this like his 11th rookie card? How many does he have now? Another skinny card, Jose Peraza. Nobody told him to fix his hair, really? Fix his hat up a little bit? Nobody told him. Come on. Well, I mean, you know, it's the deal that there are prospect cards, and then there's like your actual rookie card. Gelf tried to explain to me the how all that works. Blue Nick Gordon. That is the third one in this box. We are hitting hard.
Younghoe Kang, rookie. Devin Travis of the Blue Jays. Devin Travis. Four hundred and 424th overall pick. So he is a sleeper. He's a sleeper in whatever league you're into. Reese McGuire updates. Yeah, I mean, they should just have an auto set of one through. How many picks are there in a baseball draft? 8,200 and something. Dalton Pompey, rookie. Lucas Giolito. Skin. Face just hit another super fractor. Oh, there you go, Noshtick. There you go. There is your Mookie Betts. Series next. Bowman die cut card. Shall I just, that's what I figured. I'll put that with the Odell. He hasn't been in a couple of days. I'm wondering if he's upset. Nick Gordon Blue. Oh my God! What are the odds? What are the odds? Braden Shipley. Skinny Mini. It actually does look a ton better than that mini shimmer garbage from the earlier sets. Orlando Arcia, Bone Scouts update. Grant Holmes. Austin Cosuino. Henry Owens. Look at that doe-eyed ute. Look at that doe-eyed ute. I bet he does not even have a hair on his balls. Another die cut. We'll just pull this off the top. Carlos Rodon, his series next stat is 35.7 strikeout percentage, whatever that means. There should be a couple more autos in this thing. Ooh, what is this, my friend? Prime positions, Byron Buxton autograph. Well, well, well. Boom sauce. Nasty queso sauce. Unnumbered. But still very nice. Not even the first time I've seen one of these. Disgusting queso sauce. Maybe I should take every piece of garbage reference that everybody else does. Eric Fed update. Gregory Polanco. Yeah, I know. Shouldn't there be another one? Another five? There is five, and there it is. Darnell Sweeney of the Dodgers. Roger Dodger, and it is a refractor. 42 out of 499. 42 out of 499. He is the 416th overall pick. So sleepers galore and Forrest Wall. Well, thank you, Mr. No Shtick. Thank you very much.
Just for this one.